A Sarasota man is arrested, accused of threatening to spray people with gas at a local gas station. It was at the Shell station on South Tamiami Trail and Arlington Street. Police say Reggie Randall grabbed the nozzle at the pump, aimed it at the victims, and threatened to spray gas on them and send them to the hospital, and yelled, "Give me everything you have." No one gave him anything of value, but they did later identify him in a lineup at the PD. Randall now faces three counts of attempted robbery.